Yo, what's up, y'all? Jack and Jill had the most hard time getting water. They had the most horrified time, rough time of their life. And Jack and Jill really struggled to get the water where they wanted to. And it was home where they was trying to get it to. But they had the most horrified time of their life. I like to explain that Jack and Jill, they came a long ways for getting water and making the water a very complicated time of their lives. Now, if you was in their shoes, then you would understand how.